Hello my super babies, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be sharing a remedy specially targeted to lighten your tan discoloration and make your skin even toned. This will be extremely good to even lighten any marks on the skin. All these ingredients are amazing for the skin, and today's remedy is going to be made by mommy. She's going to be trying it and she's going to tell you whether it worked or not. So yes, I hope you all are excited, and if you're new to my channel, please subscribe. So let's begin with the goodness. So you need 1 gram of each, and then you need a little bit of curd, say about 2 tablespoons of yogurt, and mix it super well. That's all. I couldn't.
Papa, don't eat it. Papa, don't.
This must be like 2 teaspoons.
Yeah.
Bas. Now I'm going to put on my face and become beautiful. I'm already 2 tablespoons. You can see.
So apply it on clean and dry skin. Rose petal powder is amazing to cleanse and nourish the skin. It works amazing as an exfoliant, and it is very, very good to reduce blackheads, whiteheads and dead skin. It has anti-aging properties, so it will help to prevent fine lines and wrinkles. Muliti powder, which again is amazing for the skin, which is also called as licorice powder. It is so good to lighten your tan, pigmentation, discoloration and make your skin even tone. Beetroot powder is again very, very good, especially to lighten the pigmentation from the skin. It literally helps to lighten any discoloration, acne marks and make your skin even tone. It even exfoliates the skin superbly, thus reducing blackheads, whiteheads and dead skin. It works amazing to calm the skin, so if you have any rashes or upcoming pimples, it calms the skin from any inflammation. Wild turmeric powder again works amazing to calm the skin. If you use it regularly in each and every pack of yours, it literally makes your skin very glowing, radiant and even tone. And the last ingredient, that is curd, works amazing for the skin. It literally helps to lighten the skin quite fast and even moisturizes the skin. So how are you feeling, baby? So she applied the pack on the face, neck, hands and legs. So yeah, how are you feeling?
Not feeling very good, but I hope the results are okay. Tan removal I'm trying to do.
Okay. So where did you exactly get tanned?
Feet.
Where? Which place?
From feet.
That I know there you got, but from where did you get the tan?
From Ooty Sun.
Yeah, she literally used to bake herself gardening.
No.
Yes.
Only when it was cloudy.
No, I have seen you nicely roasting yourself. Okay, now the bugger has come. Okay, he's come to bug my mom. Stop bugging, please. Okay. What he sent?
Mutton.
Why do you bug your wife, Papa?
38.
What are you saying, Ami? 38 years?
Pav, bolna usko, pav.
Bola, what you want?
Bola,
he must have gone also,
740. Pavala niyat hai? Acha, Pavala, say one.
When
one? What do you think, 38 years? So, how long are you going to keep this on your skin for?
I wanted it to dry a bit so that I can scrub it with the buttermilk. So? But it is not drying, and your father is bugging me that he wants to eat the vajri.
What's vajri?
Goat stomach.
Okay, so you're making that for him. That is Father's Day, or today is Father's Day, or today is Husband's Day. So he can wait, right?
Again?
Matlab?
I have to repeat the whole thing again.
Arey, I'm asking, he can wait, na? You can still keep it on your skin.
Yeah, but you saw now how many times he came here to bug.
That is true love, baby, for Vajdi.
So it's like something else.
Are you also double? So what are you going to do now, baby?
Washing my face with buttermilk.
Buttermilk?
It should have been a bit dry.
Yeah, but vajdi has to be made also. Good?
Yeah.
Skin is literally looking amazing.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I feel here it is looking nice.
Huh?
My nose.
Nose and all, matlab?
Forehead.
Okay. I don't know, whole skin, but your forehead was more tan, no?
No, I don't know.
Wow, how's your hands and legs?
Still working.
Say something.
Yeah, I feel my tan has considerably become less.
Okay.
Afterwards, I felt it, not immediately.
So please tell them to subscribe or try this remedy. Okay. Everything, please.
So all
my super babies.
All my super babies, not my super babies, your super babies. Please try this remedy. It is really wonderful. It feels very good, and it has considerably removed the tan. And.
What?
You can edit all this,
no? No, I'm putting it.
And subscribe. And like it and
share it with your loved ones.
Loved ones, and please try it.
Tell bye.
Bye.
Last kiss.
Mm.